What up, YouTube? It's your boy H Dog here today, and I'm coming to show you all my 1.7 bills. In this video, I'm gonna show you all three bills that I use. It's been like a month or close to it since this patch been out, so I got kind of familiar with the best bills in my opinion. So I'm gonna go over like two or three of those bills with you today. So the first bill I want to go over is my Last Stand bill. This bill absolutely melts in Last Stand. I one clip people all the time with this MP7 build, man. The build is the 2 pred with the 3 alpha. Now, the reason I use the 3 alpha is because you all should know by now what the Ninja Bike does. It gives me that extra talent without running it, so I get the extra weapon talent. I also get the 3 piece bonus from Predator Mark, which is the 8% SMG damage. Now, a lot of people say you could use Banshee, but I just like the 10% reload speed as well, plus the 8% damage. So, I mean, Banshee 2-piece bonus is like what? Like, looted DZ? Yeah, so I'm gonna stick with the Pred for now. The talents on my gun, my MP7 is doing 19.5k, 21 crit, deadly, competent, depth, unforgiving. I know I could have responsive, but I just like deadly for now. I could get responsive if I use this one, but I really don't like unforgiving like that. I mean, but it's not bad as a force free talent, if you get what I'm saying. But yeah, my crit chance is 33% base, 113 crit damage. The gear, the mods on my gear, I use firearm skill haste mods for everything. For everything, man. Firearm skill haste. I think my skill haste is like 37% because all my shit not god roll, but no, 38%. Alright, so yeah, this is my Last Stand bill right here. Alright, I'm finna go over my DZ bill. This the bill I rock when I'm solo in a DZ. Pretty much the same 1.6 bill, the Hexo bill, but instead I use the Lone Star classified knee pads so I can get those extra base stats. And I also use a classified final measure holster to get those increased stats as well. My gloves, skill haste, assault rifle damage, crit chance. I know a lot of y'all say guard roll would be skill haste, assault rifle damage, crit damage, but I feel with ARs you need that crit, so I always hit scope crit chance. On my mask, I got skill power, fresh mask, vigorous chest piece, skill haste health. Pretty much the basic stuff. My weapon talents, deadly, competent, adept, stack adept, you get that max crit. My secondary, competent, responsive, unforgiving. My 6-piece Lone Star build. Alright, I've actually got my backpack like 2 days ago out the DZ, man. I was so hyped. I was grinding for that thing for like a while, dude. So, thank you, I finally got it. Weapons I'm using, I use the Pecan for now until I get a good MG5. I got this one right here, a competent, but I mean, I don't know, those other talents are trash. But yeah, adept, competent, Pecan, yo. If you shoot this gun, man, when the 6-piece buff procs, it's like you never run out of ammo. You can just spam hip fire, dog. Like you never run out of bullets. But yeah, adept, competent, Pecan. I'm using military MA-70. This is a 2-shot shotty with this build. Responsive, deadly, adept. Nothing special there. Y'all know about the 6-piece talent with the Lone Star. You get the 8% LFG as well as the 8% shotgun damage. Then with the 5-piece, you get an extra 12% and extra other 12%. So, and then if you do not know about the talent Berserker, basically, I'm gonna put it down in my own words. When you shoot and half of your mag is gone, 75% of the time you get a buff that when you run out of ammo in that clip, it's gonna automatically refill, and your weapon damage is gonna be increased by 20%, and your fire rate is gonna be increased by 20% as well. So you'll be doing massive damage, man. This be doing like 20, like over 33k with everything proc, like probably 34k damage per shot. I will have some gameplay on these builds in a few days. I just just wanted to just go over y'all and let y'all know like the builds I was using for now. So yeah, man, it's your boy H Dog, and I'm out.